आई एम डायरेक्टेड टू रेफर टू सर्विसेज एंड जनरल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन डिपार्टमेंट्स सर्कुलर लेटर डेटेड द 13th October 1966 ऑन द सब्जेक्ट नोटेड अबव एंड टू से दैट दिस डिपार्टमेंट इज स्टिल रिसीविंग प्रपोजल्स फ्रॉम द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव डिपार्टमेंट्स फॉर द अप्रूवल ऑफ एडहॉक अपॉइंटमेंट्स फर्स्ट ऑफ सेंक्शंस अबाउट द क्रिएशन ऑफ न्यू पोस्ट बाय द फिनांस डिपार्टमेंट फॉर द नेक्स्ट फाइनेंशियल ईयर आर फाइनलाइज्ड इन द मंथ ऑफ फेब्रवरी ईच ईयर फर्स्ट ऑफ सिमिलरली द वैकेंसीज ड्यू टू रिटायरमेंट इन द नेक्स्ट फाइनेंशियल ईयर कैन बी एंटिसिपेटेड इन द सेम मंथ as decisions about extension retirement have to be taken well in advance first up this gives ample time to the appointing authorities to get the selection for the vacancies finalized well in time first up but unfortunately this is not being done in some departments first up they approach this department at the last moment for ad hoc appointments first up this practice has to be stopped first up the delay on the part of defaulting appointing authorities administrative departments in making requisitions to the public service commission creates a situation in which they have to approach this department for making ad hoc appointments first up to meet this situation which is a result of past inactivity it may be necessary to consider such proposals for a transitional period of 6 months for which a special procedure is hereby prescribed after consultation with the chairman public service commission first up in future the administrative secretaries are requested to prepare a summary of all pending cases where they feel that ad hoc appointments should be made first up a copy of the summary should be sent along with the requisition to the chairman public service commission and a copy to the deputy secretary regulations services and general administration department first up the chairman Public Service Commission should be contacted by Secretary Administrative Department over the telephone to fix a meeting for discussion of the summary with him